Bubble Pop Kids here. You know it's Squishy Chopping Monday. Rats now.
Really, Bubble? Is it Squishy Chopping time? I time to make a jelly sandwich. What's going on here? Bubble, what's going on here? We got like Gouda Tommy. We got like bread, jelly, and Michelangelo. You're so crazy.
Oh, so excited to get back to my Squishy Chop. I haven't done this since Friday. I got some new ones here. Some of them are from Colleen, some of them were mine. What do you guys say? We do this. Actually, before we start chopping into this stuff, let's see what we have. I got a table full of the craziest little things here. Now, I am getting like obsessed with these things, these miracle melting putties. And today I got a shark. It's so, so cute. It's like a baby blue. You put all the little pieces. Adorable.
Ooh, Bubble, I love these because it melts again and again. I love that. It's like a popsicle. Bubble, you like serious? Another ducky homemade? Can't take it anymore. So many of these.
See, now that I'm looking at it, this is the only one I'm bringing to the table. The rest of them are from Colleen from her little trip to Japan. Some of them, she got me another Gashapon Squishy. Oh, and I think I know what that is. It looks like a little chocolate pudding or jello. We get a pink Gudetama. Oh, I love those things. It's like a little egg. So cute.
Bubble, I never could understand the Gudetama. Is Gudetama an egg or like a little creature? And why is it pink? So weird.
We looked at this. Oh yeah, this is crazy. She also told me she made a homemade Ninja Turtle. I don't know what she did to this thing. It's super heavy. It's so, so cute though. I don't even want to cut it. But she did something to it. So we're going to chop that up. And finally, she made a homemade Red Raspberry Jam. It's a slime. If you can believe this or not, she made it. She put it back in this little glass jar.
And she also brought us a squishy piece of white bread from Japan to like spread the jam on there. That's so cool.
So what else can I say, guys? We are ready to do this. And if you're ever going to do it at home, just like I always say, just make sure you have an adult or parent watching, supervising, because we don't know what's in these things. And our little scissors, our shelf. Let's do it.
Bubble, you're serious? You're starting with like the ducky balloon? Please.
Bubble teens, we have time. We got lots of stuff to look at. And our first one up is the Colleen Ducky. She must have like 100 of these. She always puts crazy things in there. And this one, I do have to say, is crazy. It's super heavy, but it feels amazing. It's like, feels like jelly or jello. Oh, it's so relaxing. Look at that.
Now that I'm looking at it, this thing literally has Shopkin eyes. Like, really does? Now open it. Ugh.
Give it one more stretch. This thing is so cool because it feels like the real stress balls. The ones you buy at the store. They're stretching out and like relaxing your hand. Ugh, it feels so, so good. Ooh, it's a little sparkly. Jump it. What?
You said it was sparkly? You were spot on. Look at that. Look at that little hairdo on the ducky. Ooh, this is amazing. This looks like grapefruit slime. Bubble, did Colleen make this slime? Because it's so cool. Like, she must have. So cool.
Guys, I knew there was something crazy soft in there. Oh, this is the best feeling slime ever. It's so, so smooth and soft. It's almost like a silk. It's got all of these pretty little sparkles in there. Love it. Look at that.
Bubble, look a little deeper. Look a little deeper because like there's something inside. I see something inside besides the sparkles. Ooh. Ooh, it's like a little kitty cat.
Oh, so, so cute. You know what I think these are? I've seen them. Oh, she's crazy. She put these in. They are those LPS, those little rainbow pets. Look at that. So, so cute. It's got glitter on it. It's got the same kind of glitter as the slime or like putty she made. Oh, so cute. I think there's more of them. Ooh, look at this one.
Ooh, Bubble, look at this one. It's like a rainbow puppy.
This one is like the cutest. It's got all the colors going. What else? Ooh, we got a purple. No. Ooh, for Easter coming up, it looks like a little purple bunny. And all of these have this glitter and sparkle little detail. Oh, this is so, so cute. She didn't put bugs today. She put little cute little minifigures. Oh, look at that. It's like a little blowfish.
Blowfish. That's like a little spiky fish with the kissy lips. That's a little puffer fish. So cute. Get it right. So far we've collected 1, 2, 3, 4 cute little pets. And I think there's one in here. It must be like a froggy or something. It's green. Ooh. What is that? It's like a chameleon.
She's got the whole gang. I think she put the whole pack. We got blue, there's rainbow, we got purple, yellow, green, and I do see another one. Oh, I can't even believe it. How did she fit it in here? My favorite color. Look at this one. It's like a little hot pink little chicky bird. So cute.
Oh, look at these things. Like, each one is cuter than the next. All the animals are represented and all the colors, especially the little blue puffer fish. This is like, I don't know what it is. Maybe like a caterpillar. And my fave is the rainbow puppy. Look at that. It's beautiful.
The handful of these little pets. Oh, I never got these. Oh, these are so cute from my collection. I have so many of those littlest pet shops. And we got this crazy glitter slime. I don't know if she made this. She must have made it because I've never seen it like at a store. But it is so, so smooth. It's like a silk. How did she do it?
This is seriously the silkiest slime in the history of the world. It is the glitteriest, the silkiest, and it came with all these adorable pets. Like, what more could you want? Forever. Oh, so comfy.
Howdy, you little sweetie pies. That was squishy number one. Oh, I don't think it's gonna get better than this. Cutest slime ever. Cutest little pets. Moving along. Love this one.
Oh yeah, Bubba. Well, I loved it more. I loved it more. It's mine. Gonna roll it up and take it. Look at that.
Oh no, it's the pink Kudetama! Kudetama!
So the last squishatine on the chopper was a Colleen homemade. This next one was a little gift from Colleen. She got it in Japan, a little pink Kudetama. And I don't know why when I look at this, it reminds me of like bubblegum. I know it's supposed to be an egg, but it's so pink and cute. Take a look at it.
And there it is, Bubba. I found a Kudetama floating around. It's a pinky egg. Look at it. He looks so crazy.
So cute. Oh, I love this little Kudetama guy. I don't know what he's supposed to be. I think he's supposed to be like an egg yolk. There he is. And this thing is so, so cool. It's kind of like a splat ball, but a little bit thicker. It's like a super thick rubber. And there's some liquid in there, probably like a water. So cool. It like magnifies him.
Oh, seriously, who would have thought like a little plastic ball with an egg yolk bouncing around would be so unbelievable. But it's so cool and like mesmerizing. Look at him. He's floating everywhere. Kudetama man. Love you.
This thing is so funny because like when you start squishing it around, he kind of gets stuck like in the corner. Look at that. He's almost poking out.
I don't want to say this to you, but now that I'm looking at this thing, like, Kudetama is the ultimate, like, weirdo. He's a little egg yolk weirdo. I don't like him. Chop this. Chop it. Wake up, little Kudetama. You're about to get chopped up by Bubble.
I believe you guys. I've been squishing this thing around for like 5 minutes. It just doesn't even pop. It can't pop. It is this amazing rubber, I don't know. But it is charm. I got my little cup here to catch the Kudetama juice. Let's pop it.
Bubba, I'm gonna pop it, but like now with the explosion, with a little incision, and then pour out the liquid. Yeah, yeah, look. Nice and clean for your chopping block.
Oh, look at our little Kudetama flowing around. Oh, it's so, so weird. Ooh, this thing is rubbery. This was the cleanest little squishy chop I think I've ever done. All the water or liquid got into this cup. And that is the rubber ball it was in. Ooh. Such a crazy material. Almost feels like a silicone. Chop it.
No other squishy chop sound is better than the crunch of a Gudetama egg. Look. Listen to that. And what do you know? Here he is, sitting on your table, outside of the egg. He doesn't know what's coming. Sorry, Gudetami.
Gudetami's time is up. Let's chop this little guy. Make some scrambled egg. Ooh.
Look at this model. His head is hanging on by a thread. And now it's not. Look at that egg yolk. Looks so gross and like orange. Ooh, rubbery chop. Snash.
It's clear liquid, pink stretchy rubber, and a little Gudetami floating around in this little bowl. Crazy.
Tails are crazy, and this is gonna be my din-din tonight. It looks like bubblegum and egg yolk soup. Sure yummy. Alrighty, you little squishy choppers. Look what's next on Bubble's table. It is Mikey Michelangelo from TMNT, and Colleen did something to it.
Third one up already, if you can believe it. We still got a couple more little goodies, and this one is a Ninja Turtle. This is like a spiky little fluffy one. And normally I think these things are just like filled with air, but Colleen said she did something to it. She put something in there. Let's find out. I'm scared.
Okay, Bubba, before you chop it, let's investigate a little. See what she put in there. I don't know. Can't figure it out.
Can't keep it a mystery for too much longer. I'm ready to know what's in here. I don't know. It kind of looks like it's leaking. What is it? Chop his head off. Ew. Ew.
Bubba, are you serious? Bubba, look. Mikey is dripping poop out of his neck. He's dripping poop out of his neck. Like, she totally messed him up. Seriously, Bubba, why did you have to chop him up in such an evil way? Why did you have to cut his head off? He's a good guy. Ugh, look at this. Can't believe it.
What is going on right now? I don't know. I thought there was some kind of like a green slime. That's what I was thinking, like a green slime or a liquid. I didn't think she put this brown, poopy looking stuff, even though it smells like chocolate.
Let me see. It smells like chocolate? Let me see. Oh yeah. That's chocolate pudding. Delish! Can I like finger paint with the bubble and pretend it's poopy on your chopping block? Look at that. Look at that. This is disgusting. Any more inside? Let's cut through the turtle shell. Oh yeah. It's loaded.
Ew, why did you do this? Colleen always has to do something gross and poopy related. Although it is, I think it's like a chocolate pudding, but I don't like it. It messed up my table. I was trying to go so nice. We got some stretchy turtle rubber. Ooh, it's actually cool though. Look at that. Almost feels like a slime.
Bubba, Bubba, what do you think about this? Do you like it? It's like a homemade Michelangelo finger puppet. Look at his hair. He looks like Beetlejuice. Just slice him up. Make me feel better because it's so gross and poopy-like.
Sweetie Pie, that is the third one. Oh, I can't believe it. I mean, this I was thinking was going to be green goo. We got some brown sticky stuff. Let me clean up my table and move to the next.
Hey, Bubba, do that because I want to get to like the strawberry jam that Colleen made. Clean it up.
Oh, yeah! It's the original melting shark! The miracle melting shark! Love you, Bubba!
So happy now because I'm kind of building a collection with these little miracle melters. I think I had a bunny, I had a frog, I had a cake, an ice cream cone. Maybe I have like five or six of them now, and they are just so, so cute. They're so easy to mold, put them together, and believe it or not, they really do melt. They melt like ice cream. Check it out. Ooh, look at that color.
Bubba, are you joking? This doesn't look like putty. It looks like a bag of like fabric softener or like icing. So bad.
We got this crazy stuff. I love it. I got one of these before. It was super dried out, but not this one. It's so, so fresh and moldable. And we got all the little fix-ins to make our little sharky. Oh, look at the eyes, the tail. Let's do it.
Okay, Bubba, like, let's do it, but let's do it the right way. Look at the instructions. You never do that. Okay, one, take out putty and all the pieces from the container. Check. Step two, shape the shark's body using the putty. Then, using the supplied pieces, create your own shark. Seems simple enough. Three, watch as your newly created shark slowly melts. That's the sad part, Bubba. I don't like that part.
Here it goes. Let's take this little thing out of the bag. See what's going on. Ooh, you know what this actually feels like? It feels like an Airhead, like one of those Airhead taffy candies. It kind of looks like it too, just a big old one. Ooh, look at the stretch on that. And this is such a pretty color. I don't know if the camera's picking it up, but it's such a light, like a cloud or baby blue. I love that. It's like Laffy Taffy. It's so, so stretchy.
Here, Bubba, instead of looking at this, look at the picture and let it guide you. Put all the pieces in the right places and just do it already.
At this, you gotta work with this a little. It's kind of tough, but this one was super, super soft. So I'm just gonna work with it, make it smooth. Kind of looks a mess right now. And make the shark body. Here goes.
Ooh, it's getting super smooth when I roll it like this. Looks like a little stone.
I'm not sure if it's exactly the shark body, but I think it's good enough. I made this little point just like the picture. Now we gotta stick in those little pieces. Make it come to life.
Here's all the little pieces.
Let's put the eyes first. Oh, look at these little googly eyes. So, so cute. This thing is a little lopsided, but it's okay. Whew! It's gonna start melting anyway. Give it a couple minutes.
I think you made like a little blue monster or like a Pac-Man. That'd be in a shock though. It's funny. Baba, please hurry it up because this thing is like sticking to your table. It's like melting to your table. Scary. Okay, put the shark, the fin already. Look, you just put it right here. Just like that.
There's a little sharky fin. Ooh, it looks like a sailboat top. So, so funny. We gotta pop in the tail. Ooh, I think it's upside down. Flip it. There we go.
Okay, put in the jaws teeth. This thing is looking ridiculous, Bubba. It's not even cute. Okay, his mouth is like sideways. And I'll do the final touches. We gotta do fin one. And shark fin two. There we go. It's weird. Squishy teenies, may I present to you Marvin. Marvin the blue melting putty shark. He actually looks like a melting ice cream cake. Look at that, it's cheerful off.
Ew, this little shark turned out to be a disaster. This is like the quickest melting one ever. His fins are fallen. His eyeballs are still there. Look at that, his tail fell. He's like ice cream. So, so crazy, but he is so, so cute. And the good thing about it, once he flattens like a pancake, you can just remold him and build him over and over. He's a mess though, he's just a mess.
Oh, really, Bubba? You like really think so? You think he's a mess? He's missing his eyeball. His eyeball is on your table. Ugh. It's basically like Humpty Dumpty, like, we're not gonna put him back together. We're not, because all of his little shark fins and arms and face is like popping off. And he's sticking to everything.
The last one, the little putty shark, wasn't working out so good. I didn't like it too much. It was way too melty for me. But we got some Colleen homemade raspberry jam.
Let me take a look, Bubba. Let's see what's going on. Smuckers. Seedless. Red raspberry jam. This is weird.
She brought me this, and this is actually the real bottle. She must have dumped it out, made her slime, put it in there, and she brought me a squishy bread. This is crazy. This looks so, so real. It's such a big old piece.
Here, Bubba, from me to you, a butter knife, so you could spread the jam on the bread. Enjoy.
It looks like I'm about to make a sandwich. More than do a squishy chop, this stuff all looks so real, so realistic. I love it. So here we go. Whoa. Just squishy bread. It looks so real. It's got the crust. Ugh, it smells like butter. Ooh, I want to eat it. It smells like a piece of cake. Like a pound cake.
Oh, this thing is like so on point and ridiculously realistic. Let's see the Smuckers. Smuckers jam. Let's see. Ooh, look at that.
I mean, I don't know what she did here, but this looks like the real deal. It's a little bit lighter. It almost looks like a jello. A little bit more than that color of jam, but look at this. I love that.
Bubba, you love it? I love it. Except I only wish it was real. Who needs slime when you can have like real raspberry jam? Ugh.
Put a little bit on my knife. You know, this has the weirdest texture. It is so, so jelly-like. And the way it's breaking up, it's not like coming out in one piece. It looks so, so real. So real.
Okay, Bubba, since you're gonna be like chatting about the jam slime forever, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna spread chum on this lovely piece of squishy bread. Look at this. Unbelievable.
The spread it out. Oh, this is so crazy, you guys. But more than this jam or this slime, this bread is driving me crazy. It smells like a butter cake. It smells so, so good. Ooh, and it's spreading like a jam. Unbelieves.
Oh, this is so unbelievable. Like, Colleen is getting so crafty on us. She's gonna make like every food slime in the universe. Loves her. Look at that.
There you go, you little raspberry jammies. That is the final product. Oh, I mean, that is crazy. It is so, so clear. It's making me starving right now. The little slime is sticking right to that squishy bread. Ooh, make it like a little taco.
Look what I'm about to do. Don't get mad, but like, I got an idea. Look at this. I'm gonna cut the squishy bread and the squishy slime and like make a bear sandwich. Look at that.
Looks like PB&J without the peanut butter. Look at that. Oh, that jam is melting out of there. You got the bread. It just looks so, so real. It smells good. And I think she put like a strawberry scent because it smells like berries. Now that I'm smelling it, it smells like a strawberry shortcake sandwich. So, so cute. So crazy.
Well, Bubba, we could take it a step further to share it with someone and like chop it into a little baby sandwich. Isn't that cute?
Listen, I am loving this. I actually am loving making a little jelly slime sandwich more than the real one. It's so much fun to get creative with this stuff. And let me take a little more out of here. Squish it around a little bit.
Seriously, Bubble, just like take it all out so we can poke at it on the testing table. Ooh, it looks like jelly. It looks like jello. I don't know what's going on here. Smuckers. Like, who would have thought that Smucker Slam would make such good sandwiches? And it really does. And it's so, like, it's so jelly-like.
There you go, guys. Some little slime sandwiches, some jelly slime. Oh, this is by far my favorite thing so far. It is the coolest. I can literally squish it all day, make little sandwiches. But it's time to get to the final little squishy treats.
Hey, Bubble here. Let me put some of the jam back into the bottle or the little bottle so it doesn't dry out. There, look at that. So yummy. Delectable.
What do we have here? Squishy
babies, we are on to the final thing in the video. Oh, after that last one, I don't think anything can top it. But it is another little gift from Colleen on her last trip to Japan. It's a gashapon capsule.
Bubble, a gashapon capsule, like a little bubblegum machine surprise, like a little toy or something. Ooh, some chocolate.
Love these so much. I think she's got me every single color. I had a white one, like a vanilla pudding. I had strawberry. Now I have chocolate. These are adorbs. They're like these little teeny keychains, but they're also squishes.
These things are epic, Bubble. They're so epic, like you don't even know. They're my faves. Look at that little keychain. Little chocolate jello pudding cup. It's a little pudding cup, and it smells so good.
These are either called like a pudding or a flan if you've had them before. It's like a super, super creamy, almost like a custardy thing. So, so yum. And the good thing about these, you can just peel back the sticker. But in our case, we are just gonna be chopping this thing, so it don't matter. Look at that. Oh, looks so good.
Yeah, like Bubble, don't look too good. Looks like a little squishy poop. Looks like poopy. Oh no. That's
some custard. Oh, I love this material. This is like a silicone kind of material. I can't even describe it. But they are completely solid and they are just so, so squished. Look at that. It's like a light chocolate with a little bit of dark chocolate or some fudge or something. Oh, so, so cute.
Bubble, this basically looks like a little baby gelatin or something. It's like a baby gelatin and it's sticky and it's jiggly. So cool. You can twist it. Okay, Bubba, say goodbye to the baby pudding. Its time is up. Look at that. Ooh, looks like caramel.
Look at this, you guys. It's so, so cool. It actually does look like a little sticky caramel. Oh, it's so, so sticky inside. It is solid, but it has such a slimy texture. It's stretchy. And when you stretch this thing, it's super hard to like pull apart. You basically have to cut it if you want to rip it up. Look how shiny that is. The outside is like matte and shad. Ooh, it almost looks like a mirror. It's so, so cool. Silky.
This looks like either a chopped up caramel cube or like a chopped up Reese's peanut butter cup or something. That's what it looks like.
Everybody, that's it. That's all she wrote. That was our last little squishy chop. So, so cute. And actually, I love this keychain. I think I'm just going to put it back in that little cup. Seal it. If you put a little tape, it still looks good.
You think this looks good? Baba, you think this looks good? It was a cute little pudding, and now it looks like little pieces of poopy in a cup. Ah, disgusting.
Bubble teens, we are done here. The squishy chopping is over for the day. And I have to say, besides that little poopy ninja turtle, oh, everything was so, so cute here. I love all the stuff Colleen brought me. I love that little pudding keychain, but my absolute fave, actually I have two faves. I love this sparkle slime here with the LPS peps and the jam slime.
Bubba, wait a minute. Before you say another word, look at Marvin. Look at Marvin. He's gone. His mouth is like on his belly.
I have to say, RIP, you little Marvin. Look at our little poor shark. His mouth is here. His tail is here. He is a mess. But the good part about it, you can remold him, put him back together.
Are you serious, Bubba? Just like put him back together? He's never going to be the same Marvin. He's just going to be so different. Ugh, whatever. His little LPSs are like swimming in a pool of glitter. Look at that. Look at this one. So cute. My little Gouda Tommy is just like basically sitting there doing nothing as usual. Don't like it.
Hope you enjoyed, guys, and we are gonna have so many more fun videos coming up on the show. And if you want to subscribe to our channel, just click this big yellow bubble with the bubblegum machine and subscribe. Have a great day, you guys.